day starts with a coffee and ends with a wine. Takes forever getting ready, so she's never on time for anything. When she gets that come get me look in her eyes, well, it kinda scares me the way that she drives me wild. And she drives me wild. Take chances and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. She makes plans for the weekend, can't wait to go out, till she changes her mind, says let's stay on the couch and watch TV. And she falls asleep. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me. The way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's changes her mind, says let's stay on the couch and watch TV. And she falls asleep. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me. The way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on. She's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. She's unpredictable, unforgettable. It's unusual, unbelievable. How I'm such a fool, yeah, I'm such a fool for her.
Sarah? Because of our 6-year age difference, we were not especially close growing up. I was dating my future husband while you were playing library and checking books out to Nike Miller. But now that we're grown, I honestly don't know what I would do without you. And Matt, while today you officially become part of our family, it seems so cliche to say this, but you've been part of our family for way longer. I think we knew the day that we asked you to help move our family of five out of one house and into another house on the same day that you were committed, because most new boyfriends would have run away screaming. In closing, I wish both of you many, many years of happiness and joy, and may your love be like the wind, strong enough to move the clouds, soft enough to never hurt, but always never ending. Please join me in raising your glasses in a toast to Mr. and Mrs. Price.
I mean, I'm 18 months younger than him, and I looked up at him my whole life. He never ever brushed me off. He let me play his video games. He showed me new music. Told me what girls to stay away from. And I just feel very lucky to have him in my life. I was looking at pictures on social media, and I saw this picture of Matt and Sarah, and they looked more friendly than I expected. So today, I mean, it's a celebration of marriage, but to me, it's also making it official that you're my sister too. So let us toast the health of the bride. Let us toast the health of the groom. Let us toast the person that tied. Let us toast every guest in the room.
Amaze me the way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy. She's crazy. She's crazy. But her crazy is beautiful to me.